All right, folks, Pitching Ace 88, we are back. And what are we doing today? We are showing you guys the Elite Shop. Now, how do you get Elite Shop? Well, there's only really one way. If you actually defeat a game or a case and you want to investigate it again, you can do something called beating it in Elite Mode. Elite Mode, once it is available and once you go to it, unlock it, beat it, you will get a ring. If you get a ring, you can end up going into the shop. You can go into the Elite Shop and you can basically have these rings buy. Now, they don't actually give you this stuff, so you do actually still have to purchase it with currency. If you play it as much as I do and you have enough to get the rings, you're going to have enough money to buy a lot of this stuff. Now again, you'll notice I've only unlocked, I believe, 5 Elite Modes, but actually tomorrow I will be starting another Elite Mode while we're waiting. So, all of this kind of has different stuff. This astronaut helmet's pretty cool, a dandy haircut, you got the cat hat, you got the detective cap, and you've got the pirate hat, and then you got different looks. So, from what the developers have been saying, every couple weeks they're going to be kind of adding more and more to this Elite Shop, along with, of course, you know, your regular classic shop. But really the focus is going to be the Elite Shop. Now, for me personally and on this channel, we're not really going to be showing the different looks for the simple fact that for me to go through the 50 cases would be really time consuming. And I think we will eventually be going through them. Every time we have a little week off, I'll be unlocking a, completing an Elite Mode case. And by doing that, I will be getting the rings. But for now, that's kind of how you get to the Elite Shop. If you look and we go back to here, you can actually see I've gotten 4 in Grimsboro and I've gotten 1 in Pacific Bay. Ideally, you can have upwards of, that's 115, you can have 171. That would be insane. But what I may do is I may reach out to some people and see if they can send me images of them unlocking the certain outfits and stuff and what they are. Maybe I can upload a video of that later. But that's going to be the Elite Mode. This is how you unlock it. It's pretty simple. It's on mobile. It's also on desktop. You really have to get the Elite Mode ring. So if there's one specifically that you like, I encourage you to go through and grab it. You know, go through and find out, you know, how many it takes. Now for me, the pirate hat is probably the coolest one that I see here. Astronaut's pretty cool, but I really like the pirate hat, and so I will probably be working towards that over the next few months. But I hope you guys enjoy this. I will see you guys tomorrow. This is Pitching Ace 88. Over and out.